I was gonna do the Blu-ray, but
it tells me I need a script shoot key. I need to update it to get a script shoot key, which, what's the point about an script shoot key anyway? Like, the Xbox One would never tell you to get a script shoot key. No matter if it's out of date or not. PG-13 for sequences of sci-fi action violence.